It doesn't matter what you get at the end. To be honest, I'd rather receive a beating than come out victorious. Because that's how I know I prove myself. I'm willing to take hits. I'm willing to understand and think of my mistakes I've made. So once I fight bigger battles, I don't know what to do. I don't know what's right from wrong. I know the decisions. I know how the game will be played. And I'll take my team every single step of the way. Because I can trust them to bail me out of this hell.